Absolutely nothing. I wish something was new, though. Think it's that easy?
Thank you.
plan.
The places Amin's Waihai's fools go and did a seek from Tauhan's.
You're probably right.
Takida Melaswesama, word sign in Meremnai, Saigatrawa Digdal. Tagasar Chais,
yes,
Barks, Prize War Tyrin, Swase Ikbus, Karadida.
Do you blame him? Exactly.
You don't sound exactly sane.
Ni pate ufaro is son and sware
kanidene
is. Ababarna habens, glaubbena, ni in usakwai, usi terens apipao.
You think he says it like that?
Was jabe wise jabe, prophetis, we sons jaggara haitang.
He definitely says that. Yeah.
I hate to be the one to break it to you, but Tulak Horde is dead.
The places Amin's Waihai's fools go and did a seek from Tauhan's. Paprogatua, ina in Laosolam, ja kasatida tu ima.
Twadi
warpai an parlakain.
What? I've heard it's good though. One of the girls I work with, she's a whiskey drinker. And she likes that.
Ni ok panai, name in my
days.
Ipsik by Kudana, Jaus by Rojandan, in Bise Wistai. In Bizose Waitai Spila Pressing Kretai, in Bise Ewanata, Atragata Injais.
Mm-hmm.
Obey or perish.
She probably feels the need of intervention.
Targi Skolan. In Twifel Atraus.
That's what an alcoholic would say. I'm telling your mom.
The
next step is denial. I'm not going. No, you say you're an alcoholic. That's deflecting. Okay, the last time that I had an alcoholic beverage was probably 3 weeks ago, 3 or 4 weeks ago. What? Aren't you drinking right now? Are you sure? Okay. Is it beside you? Never mind, that doesn't count. All the same. See? Fucking loser. Do you? This is the first I'm hearing of it. You could have fooled me. I'm proud of you though for openly admitting that. Why are groceries so expensive? Can you tell me that, Mr. Grocery Store Man? No, I said groceries. Can you tell me why groceries are so expensive? I didn't vote for him. Your brother did. Let's ask him. Get him in here. Yeah, because D for Democrat. Exactly. Exactly. He's exactly right. Dylan for president, 2024. That's a racist. Exactly. See, you're finally coming to the good side. I'm proud of you. Yeah, you're the Republican.
I'm telling you, Overseer, it cannot be done. I went into the tomb, I saw the Dashard across the chasm, but I could not get to it.
Just gone fucking
but
crazy.
The map! Lord Zash's adamant she will not take an apprentice without
Democrat, Republican.
I'm telling you, Lord Zash
wants
anymore. The impossible.
I just have a feeling
no
it's
one
a fucking...
is ever going to get that map!
He wouldn't expect you to be what way? Cynical?
The map. And the Dashard. Get that monster out of here this instant and give me the map.
No, but for real, she wouldn't expect
no,
you to be what way?
No, it's not possible. You wretch, you filth. You must have cheated somehow. How did you do it? How did you release the monster?
Could it be? Like, it's just common sense at this point.
Iswis us ulfgnden ja atnam in puidangar ja.
Right. You must have cheated. You must have. You'll pay for this!
Fawn, patience. You will have your chance at this whelp after you personally deliver this map to Lord Zash.
Eat them both, Cam.
They'll be that way soon.
Keep your pet at bay for just a moment, Acolyte. I would have a word with Fawn.
Lord Zash?
Yes, Fawn. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fawn? How wonderful.
He couldn't have found it if he tried.
Silence! Fon will tell me what happened, won't you, Fon? You wouldn't dare lie to me, would you? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me. Now, one more time. Did you bring this map back from Nagasado's tomb?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry.
Hearken, you fool. In any other group, for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice? Mm. You fool!
What is that? No, but like, what is it?
There's your pet, Harkon. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
She showed you, Harkon. Maybe next time you'll learn to obey your superiors, hmm?
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, you're nothing. I have connections that will hunt you wherever you go.
That's big talk for a worm like you.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.